Hey gamers, STR Llama here, and welcome to Spooky's Jumpscare Mansion. So, this game was recommended very, very heavily by Warren and Jack. Was it Warren and Jack? I know Warren was definitely one of them.
Yeah,
so this game was heavily recommended by Warren and Jack, and I knew about this game, I knew it existed, I knew it was quite popular, like, ages and ages ago, back when, like, indie horror games were popular on YouTube, but I never really engaged with it or checked it out. It just wasn't really something that caught my interest too much. So I guess this is, like, kind of my intro into the game, I guess. I don't really know. Corey, what's your knowledge on this game?
Never seen it.
Never seen it. Right then. I guess we'll just do this one. I guess that's the normal game mode. Wow. Oh, wow. Okay, yeah, we need to... Okay, I don't think I can change the sensitivity, but it's fine. I'll get used to it.
Hello, I'm Spooky.
It's Spooky! It's her! I think it's a she.
Let's see if we got a hole or a pole.
And she's gone. Great. So, 1,000 floors, Corey. What do we think of that, huh?
We doing them all.
Yeah. All 1,000. Let's do it.
Chicken.
I'm about to quit this fucking... Okay, room one. Room two. Oh, what? Okay, if this is how short the games are, we're going to get to 1,000 in no time. Oh.
Harry.
It's Harry. Yep. It's
Harry. Oh, fuck off. I look like a hammerhead.
Is this just the thing with no fear here? We have to make a Harry joke like every 5 seconds. Oh, wait. Is there Oh, there's multiple ways I can go? Huh.
Find an elevator that takes you all the way to floor 1,000.
Imagine. Secret ending. Never have to play this game again. Because I feel like that would be my safest bet in this game. No, why the fuck did that scare me? Why the fuck did that actually scare me? What kind of a house needs 1,000 rooms anyways? Like, how does Spooky do anything in this? Like, where's the shitter? Where does she shit? Probably. I really need to go to the toilet. Where is it? Oh, floor 999. Ooh, the decal's changing. It's getting a bit fruity in here. Which door, Corey? I'll let you pick.
The one closest.
Lazy fuck. Of course the fae chose the door closest to us. What do you mean, do one? It's true. Didn't want to have to do all that walking.
I'm not even the one controlling the game.
Whoa! At first this place just seemed cute, but I've been here for days now and I'm feeling quite parched now. And I keep getting this feeling like I'm being watched by something. This is not romantic at all! Corey, do you think we're going to do all 1,000 floors?
Don't worry, if it keeps on like this, now I'm going to fall asleep.
Oh wow.
Yo.
Who lives?
This is where Dr. Disrespect keeps him.
We found it. This is what the Twitch whispers were leading towards. We found it. What I find so funny about it is how open he was about it. Like he
This game is designed for pussies.
I know something is following me, but I feel like I am prancing through the same rooms over and over. Hopefully leaving notes as breadcrumbs will prove that I am making progress in reaching some destination. I just hope I don't run out of ink. I'm dreadfully thirsty.
Oh no, that was a Warren Easter egg.
I have an erection.
A monster might appear. You never know. The game might get scary. You can do it. We can help. Papa John's! Better pizza, better ingredients! Let's fucking go! Down. Wait, why are we going down? Oh, I like the Resident Evil door opening animation. All right, let's go. 50 down, 950 to go. Shut up. Stop. Ah!
Come.
There's a piss puddle.
Touch it.
I don't want to. I'm scared.
Touch it.
Squat. Spotting, splashing, soaking, innards, ingest, invoking, nailing never stops the choking.
Why are you listening?
Oh, there's a man, 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 there's a man. That's what the choking was alluring to. Okay, okay, right. Right, right, right. So that was the threat. That's the threat. That's the scary guy. He's the big bad of the entire game. He's gonna make. No, not indigestion! It's the indigestion monster!
Swallow him whole.
Oh, fuck! Oh! Move! Does he chase me throughout the entire game now, or is he gonna stop at some point? Brother, his cum puddles are just there, I can't avoid it. Maybe. I think he's gone. The chase music stopped, so I think he's gone. I found something today to satisfy my unromantic thirst. I awoke today from a brief faint and found before me a bottle of red wine. I am not sure what brand or year, for there is no label. All I gather is that it tastes strongly metallic. Okay, so that's you're gonna die.
Pure blood.
Pure blood. That is not wine. You got AIDS. That's like herpes water right there.
Oh my god, she just drank Freddie Mercury.
Like, if we just like straight shot everything, don't even do a different door, we're gonna fly through this. Ah, fuck you, cunt.
Listen to you, you fat fucking redneck.
Miners are in the cage.
I don't... Yeah, in your cage, probably.
The disrespect is coming.
Oh my god, is he? Just go for every door you see. Every door you see, go for it. Straight shot. Way! Floor 100! Or room 100. Keep a little pep in your step. That's the bitch that really scared me. So no, you can eat my dick. I don't like you, you fucking homophobe. Alright. Ooh, the environment's changing!
Temple run.
Temple run! Watch us get, like, over 1,000 views on this. Corey, I can't lie. I feel like we're gonna beat this game in no time. Cause, like, if you die...
We're only, like, 11.1% of the way through.
Yeah! And we got through 11.1% in, like... in, like, 20 minutes. Buddy. Feel like... obviously edit the video in that and like get it out and then post like a full cut version. I don't think that was wine. Like I was saying, obviously edit the video, get it out as a normal No Fear Here video, but then I felt like I should post like the full thing, like uncut. Oh,
join members today.
I don't have channel members. I don't like this environment. This is looking... you can't throw locked doors in a game like this.
It's Harry!
Oh my god, fucking hell, they're multiplying. That's a straight up fetus. That's just a fetus. They've put a fetus in this game. Subject 5 is growing more and more restless. I told Spook we need more funds for sedatives. But she just laughed and flew into the ceiling without more chemicals to keep these things docile. I'm not sure how much longer we can keep them here. Got a key card. Great, so we actually have to explore now. That's the one thing I feared with this game, actually having to explore. That something's gonna come out of there. I believe subject 5 is loose. The glass around its container is shattered, and I can faintly hear clicking coming from the ceiling. I don't know what will happen now. If it's out and alive, this is probably my last report. The clicking is getting louder now.
Wanna see my butt?
Oh my god! Oh my god, that actually really scared me. What the fuck? 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 Sorry, what are you saying? No, that's The Last of Us. I really don't like it. I really don't like it. I don't like its design. I don't like the way it walks around. I hate that. Brother, it's literally like a massive centipede. It's like a massive giant centipede millipede thing. Oh my god! Motherfucker, are you serious? It's so quick! What? I have no stamina. I have no stamina. I have no stamina. Oh my god! It bashed through the door, bruv. That's crazy. Oh, we're about a thingy. We're about to hit a checkpoint. Yes! Oh wow, who's that, Corey?
Warren.
Better ingredients, better pasta. That's the power of the Home Depot!
Bro's chair just creaked.
Whose chair creaked? Mine?
Too many toffee cakes.
I need WD-40. Fuck off! Too many toffee cakes. Lick my ar- Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Yep, yep, you got that, bro. You got that. You're all that. You are all that. You are all that, bro. You are all that, my guy. Oh!
Oh, I don't like that. Oh, I don't like that. Oh, I don't like that.
Oh. Ah, yes. I love Asian.
Sun Tzu, the art of war.
Oh. It's an anime girl. Why are they headless? Or bodiless, even. Okay, Corey, that's probably a 5-year-old.
Didn't stop the disrespect.
Mastura never came to class today. I hope she made it home okay. So what, is this an SCP facility and it's also a... What just happened? Why did I take damage? Ow! Oh, there's a black woman! Could it really be true? I thought the fairy tales about the ghost that eats children. Dr. Disrespect? Who sneak in after class was just to keep us from disobeying. But Mysterio is still missing. What the fuck?
Disrespect was calling on all fours.
Alright, buddy. Please, I don't want to have that vision in my head of Dr. Disrespect on all fours coming after children.
Realistic.
I can't wait for the joke to be outdated by the time this video comes out.
You gotta try and get a picture of that centipede and just fudge up the video.
Yes, yes, brother. 100%. Should we play a Dr. Disrespect thing in the background? Does he have music? Does he make music? Hold on. Experiment time. Doctor Disrespect. See, I've already done my research. Diss track?
Oh my god.
Doctor Disrespect. What? Oh my god. No way!
Disrespect your kids up on the beat, ho.
Oh my god! Holy shit! Holy shit, I weren't ex- weren't expecting it to actually be good. Hold on, pause. I weren't expecting it to actually be good. What the fuck was that?
Yeah.
You know, if this video does well, right, we have to come back and do the other modes. I think this is my last note. I'm going to die, having never found an escape. But really, that's not true. This place was like my escape from everything else. In the end, my death is kind of romantic. This guy's a freak. Oh, I don't like it. I really don't like it. What's going on? Why is Slender Man, the 8 pages. Oh, we're in Broadmoor. Oh no, the darkness is slowly consuming us now. I don't think our rituals will appease it much longer. How were we supposed to know this would happen? Well, you just don't join a cult, dude. It's that simple. Broken, not even locked, just broken. It's not really our fault. We just did what Mother has told us to do. Corey, there's a vagina on the wall. If you want to get out of here, if you want my help, you gotta lick this pussy. Mother is not pleased with us, but now, how are we supposed to know that the girl wasn't pure? I beg your pardon.
You can't keep getting away with this.
Shut up. Ah! Oh my fucking god, I just got bukkake'd by the game. Spooky's bukkake'd me.
I have several questions.
I'm just not. Huh? Oh my fucking god, who is that? Is that mother? Oh motherfuck. I don't like it. Shut up, cunt face. This is really nauseating. This is Willy! I feel really sick!
Who's the rhyme?
Oh shit, that would be Harry too. Fuck! Oh, she's still here! Oh fuck! I didn't know she was still chasing me! I'm too quick! I play SCP Containment Breach, I'm too quick! You'll never catch me, bitch! I'm out! Oh, fuck. Okay, this is where we might have issues. Oh, I don't like it. She's quite slow.
Skibbity toilet.
Skibbity toilet.
It's quite slow.
It's because when you go into a new room, she teleports right behind you. I can't help that. We need to stop talking about Dr. Dish. He can't be the theme of the entire video.
I get you views.
Donk. Ding. Donk. Ding. Donk. Ding. Donk. I'm confused.
Suck his donk.
Is this like an endless loop? Ding. No. Ding. Oh, I get it. Ding, ding. Fuck, so it's ding. Fuck, oh, I'm not gonna be able to remember.
Get the fuck out of my port! Get the way!
This is gonna be the start, yeah? This is us. Wait, hold on. So that's where I came from. Is it forward? No. Is it right? So it's right. We didn't even need the fuck. And checkpoint! Whoa!
Smash alert.
Password pump. Oh. Hello, Spooky. Yep, thank you. Oh, what's the gift? I like get... Corey, that is probably a trap.
Me.
You're done! You're cooked! You're done! You're done! You're done! You're done! You're actually done! What's the gift?
I wanted a PS5!
See, almost floor 300 in less than an hour. We can beat this in like 3 hours.
When we were 10 minutes in, we were at 11.1.
Brother, it's gonna take. If we keep going at this rate, it'll probably take us on average about like 3 hours, maybe less, to beat this. Which is just about. It is just about how much time it took for us to beat 50 floors. I'm not. I have flashbacks to 50 floors. I'm not answering the phone. I just got really bad flashbacks to 50 floors. Shut up. You didn't see the mouse recoil. It didn't happen. Do not go back in. We're going to be here for the rest of the game. Pac-Man! What? How do I control it? Oh, I'm playing a Spooky. What's this? Mall of the Spook. What the fuck? Oh. Oh my God. Fucking hell!
I wrote a blog post a while ago about why I fucking hate video games. Because this is what it does, it appeals to, like, the male fantasy.
This is better, this is better than any Rockstar game. This is game of the year. I'm bored. Metagamer!
If you add Spooky's age plus the creator of the game's age, they're 44, but if you divide it by 2, that's 22.
Can you shut the this is a message for you, Corey. Do not fuck Spooky. Like, I understand that you're lonely in that, and it's easy for me to say because I'm in a relationship. Don't fuck Spooky. If this video does well, if it gets over 100 views at least, gets a couple of likes, and people want to see it, we'll come back, do the other game modes. If this video in particular gets 2,000 views, we'll do Endless. Oh, I don't like this. This seems like a boss area. Oh. Okay. Oh. Key! I can't read. But just afterwards, he came running to the river, crying and wailing that his children were being drowned. He dove into the river trying to save his possessions. The townspeople, bitter and still angry, watched him frantically thrash and dive into the river until he never came back to the surface of the water. Oh. That's kind of messed up. Oh, I read the notes back to front. One day a strange merchant came to town. He sold handmade puppets and trinkets, and then all of the children loved his store and his gifts, but the town couldn't support his store because the other shops were failing. The other shopkeepers became jealous, so one night some of the townspeople took all his puppets and threw them into the river. Oh, I see, and then he tried- yeah, okay. That's kind of fucked up. Hey, but cost of living, you gotta do what you gotta do. Is this where I already was? Years later, the children of the town began to go missing, and as more the children disappeared, people began to find more and more puppets in the forest and around the river. These puppets seemed almost to look like the missing children sometimes. Although not what they wanted, the shopkeepers were satisfied.
Damn!
No. Corey! It's him.
You idiot.
Oh no, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. It's locked. Okay. Right. So this is fucked. Right, I see how he works. I see how he works. I can't see where I'm going. He's off the map? Ow, I'm fucking sorry, you bold cunt. Leave me alone. I'm happy that there's regenerating health in this. That's quite cool. I don't like the having to constantly look backwards though. That's kind of annoying. You know, what would make this segment a lot harder is if you could actually fall off the map. Because then you have to balance looking at him whilst looking at the floor. Otherwise, you'll fall off the map and die. But, you know, it's baby's game. Baby's first horror game. Ah! Yeah, baby's first horror game. Where's the door? Where's the door? There is. This guy seems really angry with me. Oh yeah, oh yeah. There's a picture of me floating around somewhere. When I was younger, I took... Where's my checkpoint?
Fired in my face.
Oh! Oh no, 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 it's this thing again! I'm dead, there's no way I'm gonna live. There's no way. Where's my checkpoint? I don't wanna die. I don't wanna fucking die. Where's my checkpoint? It didn't give me my checkpoint! The game's changing the rules! Yeah, clearly, the dev forgot to put a fucking checkpoint. Ah, he spawned inside me! I feel like when you look at him, he's faster. Oh yeah, you're probably right. Oh fuck. Okay, sprint. Oh, we didn't come out the hole. Oh my fucking god, where's the checkpoint? Corey, what do you think the most breedable creature is in this game?
Or Villas or Harry?
That's all of them.
The one that looks like disrespect.
That's also all of them.
Nah, the centipede one.
That would be like fucking a fleshlight though. Why is there static on my screen?
It worked in a movie.
Oh, don't talk about human centipede, bruv. I don't want to. That film is. Ugh. This was such a surprise, and there would be another. And there. That there would be another entry, another actual entry, one I could admire, but then suddenly as it came, it left, and now you disband, and your influence and inspiration will never leave me. Oh! What the fuck? It's red. Fuck me, he's coming. Fuck, he's coming! Shit, man! This guy wants me! Do you hear this?
Who doesn't?
Oh, thanks, Corey. That really means a lot. Huh? Mum, I understand you're trying to have a convo with me, but I'm being chased by a giant centipede. Can you give me 5 minutes? Yes, I would appreciate some pizza right about now. I can't believe back in the game, this was heat. Like, this was like, people were like, this is peak gaming. I mean, to be fair, in all honesty, it's better than most games that come out today, I'm not gonna lie. It's got fun environment, it's got a fun atmosphere, it's got fun creatures. I wouldn't say it's scary, though. Like, it's got some good, cheap jump scares, but nothing, like, really scary. because, like, really scary to me as well, like, you're constantly on edge and, like, tensed up and shit like that. I haven't felt that scared since, like, SCP Containment Breach, in my opinion. All right, floor 400, we're almost done with the game. Keep that blood pumping. Don't you know, pump it up. Take this time, gentlemen and ladies, to go to the toilet and get some snacks. I don't want to be here. I don't want to be at the threshold of consciousness. Corey, help me. What do I do? I don't want to be here. The threshold of consciousness. So if I walk through those, am I going to die? Is that what it's saying? Oh. Oh, it's a cat! I mean, mentally, yeah. Okay, so something about, I don't know, I wasn't really listening to what that bitch was saying, I'm gonna be real.
Can we speed this along?
What do you mean, can we speed this along? I'm going as quick as I fucking can.
This game's pretty boring.
Well, eat my ow. This guy's back. You can eat my balls. How about that? You can eat my balls. We're almost done with it, bruv. We're almost at floor 500. We're literally... Huh?
That's not the end.
Yeah, but like, it's halfway to the... What is going on? What does that even mean? Right. That looks like a vagina. That's just a straight up vagina, bruv. Hello, secret tunnel. Cat! Am I dreaming? Am I fucking dreaming? Together. Koi, what will make you happy? Should I play Amy Winehouse in the- Oh, God! Can I leave? Can I go home? Oh! Oh, someone shitted it. I don't like... This cat's evil. There's something wrong with this cat. I'd rather not be... Oh my god, we're in the vaginal canal. Oh no, we're finding the clitoris. Oh no. Oh no, is this it? Maybe. Something's chasing me. I need to get out of here. Oh God. Oh, there's faces in the wall. Something has to be chasing me. There's no way. Oh, fuck. I don't like it. I don't like it. Royalty free trap beat goes hard. What are you saying, Mada? Oh, of course, you're always talking to yourself, a little schizophrenic. Standard. In order to survive this house, I need to keep writing notes. I must do everything a central protagonist would and hope this is one of these stories. Insert obscure horror reference that no one gets and misinterprets as instructions somehow. Love that. Thanks, Dev. Appreciate that. Oh fuck, the centipede's back. Shut up. We gotta lock in for the centipede.
Caramel!
Really- oh fuck. Door, please. Oh my fucking god!
He's about to hurt.
But like, he's so. I don't like him. He's. I'm actually like. I thought I didn't E on the door. Don't turn around, don't look at it, don't look, draw attention to it. If you draw attention to it, that's the moment they get you. Because they're like, oh, he's scared, I can nab him. Just don't even pay, he's not even there, you know what? I haven't even noticed that he's there. He's not there anymore. See, I told you, now that I've stopped acknowledging him, he's disappeared, alright? I'm just so good at horror games. Like, look, he's not even here. See? So good at horror games. Fuck you. Oh, the centipede's back. No, he's not actually. No, the centipede ain't back. Oh, it's not even the centipede! What, 500? Checkpoint? Yes! Halfway there. Yep. Thank you, Spooky. Mm-hmm. I don't think I appreciated being called that. Password cheese. I've just noticed that it says room 52. What's happened? What's gone wrong? Can I go back? Can I undo my mistake? What went wrong? Hello? Hello? What happened? Where did I go? Wait. It might be a fake out. It might be a fake out. We're not throwing the towel in just yet. What the fuck? What happened? There's no way. Nah, the game's baiting. It's trolling. There's no way. Have we legit gone back? Error. Cannot release twice. Exit through express. No, the note's different. The note. I should look around first. I did. Oh. Fake door. Express. See? It's different. Fucking, I'm gonna pull out. You can't pull out over minor inconvenience. That's a weak mindset, right? When a storm's coming, you either ride it through. You have to ride it through. You don't just sit there and go, oh no, it's too hard. Where the fuck are you gonna go with that mindset, bruv? You can't quit. No idea is stupid and no goal is too great, all right?
You started crying when you picked up the phone and you got reset last time.
Yeah, but guess, did we beat the game? Did I retry and beat the game?
Did I leave the call?
Not no. Then. Yeah, exactly. So shut your fucking bitch ass up. We're gonna beat this fucking game. Because my back hurts, I'm gonna play the game standing up. Even though this isn't really standing up, I have to be sort of hunched over to actually reach my setup because I'm like 6 foot fuck off five. But you know, we'll go with it. Or we'll sit in this squatting position. There we go! Oh, the back muscle is relieved. Oh, I could come. This posture is amazing. We're in gaming mode right now. This is gaming. I can't move. Hold on. This is serious. I couldn't move. I generally couldn't move just then. Something's happening in the game. Holy fuck. Okay. Oh. Take to the dead. Ah! Game over, you're so... Oh no! Does that mean I have to... Oh my god! What the fuck is... I got an axe! Holy shit, how do I use it? Oh! That's sick! Ah! Fuck! Fuck off, you sluts! I'm gonna die. I'm actually gonna fucking die. Hold on, I'm gonna stand here and wait for the auto heal. Wow, who would have thought my biggest enemy in this game? Deer. Vinyl? I cannot believe Beethoven responded. you can charge it.
He has risen, baby girl.
Whoa, my flesh ain't sustaining shit, you bitch. Whoa. Okay, that's fucked up. We're gonna go now. Shut up, stop yapping. You're a I'm mentally insane. I'm mentally insane. I'm not sustaining shit, bro. I'm too quick for the tire log. Shut up. Oh my god, talk about
Maybe you got something in your nose. Sniffing that K, did you feel the hole?
Quick, don't look at him. Looking at him provokes him, question. She's gonna touch me. He, she. It sounds like a she, but it's probably a he. I don't care about misgendering what's it called? A Wendigo. That's a Wendigo. That has to be a Wendigo. I'm not upset about misgendering a Wendigo in Spookies. Oh. I wonder if I can attack the monsters. I'm not going to try it, because I really don't want to die and go back to floor 500. But, like, you know, it would be a good experiment for someone else to do, not me. You guys can experiment on that outside of No Fear here. Send the clip to me in the Discord server. Link in the description. Ha, 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 something's coming. Okay, buddy. Come. Oh, fuck!
It's doing the thing. Nice.
Oh no! Oh yes! Oh my fucking god! I thought I was gonna die. I thought I was gonna die and have to go back to floor 500. Oh my fucking god! Holy shit! That was intense. That was fucked. Oh my days. Plus, they've all boiled down to the same thing so far. They just chase you. Like the only one that actually. This looks exactly like Survive the Killers in Area 51. Oh, there's a door right fucking there. This old place is somehow even worse than the new GL labs. Although it seems to have been constructed with a much larger budget than the new lab, nothing works quite right. I can see why it was abandoned so quickly. I wonder if there really is anything worth here salvaging. Oh, like the power would be one. Let's go. GL Labs. What does GL stand for? Uh-oh. Okay, trapped again. Oh, so that's the issue. The power doesn't stay on long. And there's a vent crawling section. This is going to be a fucking nightmare. Because I don't like this. I really don't like this. I don't like vent sections in any horror game. Because it usually means something arachnid is going to be crawling around. Because those are the only things that can fit in vents. Spooky just said that there were things we needed to salvage from this place. I'm starting to worry about a loose specimen that may be included in the list of things for us to retrieve. The power just shut off again. Is everything broken in here? Uh-huh. Wait, so is... Okay, so the lost specimen's gonna... I'm ready. Ooh. I don't know what to do. I can't think well. I feel strange. I'm hiding from that thing. I feel like something is crawling on my skin. I can't seem to tear it off fast enough, and I'm losing a lot of blood. Oh, fuck. What is gonna jump out at me? If you keep it close, it becomes something else. When it gets too far away.
What the fuck?
Oh, you have to keep it close.
Stupid, I'm not gonna let you get the chance.
Pickle? Nah, man. No damn pickle.
What the fuck is that? 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 What the fuck is that?
I don't know, pickle, man.
That's a tapeworm! Okay, don't get too far from the tapeworm. Don't get too far or it turns into a tapeworm. Yep, that's fine. I won't get too far away. That's fine. Yep, I can just hang out with this dude. The new co-host of No Fear here, everybody. He's here. He's chilling with us. He's been chilling. Yep, come on, dude. Let's go. So is this the loose specimen that they were on about? It seems kind of chill, I can't lie. He's just a little guy. He just wants to stay with you at all times. And he just has separation anxiety. He's literally, he's just a woman. He's just a girl. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Let's go. Like, can we be real? Like, why do YouTubers and streamers find it so hard to not be sexually attracted to minors?
I become one with one.
You can't say that.
If I get inside the mind of one.
Oh, fuck. I thought you were gonna leave it at if I can get inside one. I don't like how you went silent. Okay, Dan TDM.
Yeah, but Dan TDM's got his own children.
Exactly.
Yeah. What's stopping him now?
Okay, buddy. Well, because that's who it's for, but like, considering he paid for it, I mean, AH! No, 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 thank fuck she's slower than me. I didn't realize she was chasing me. But if she hit me again, that would have been the run over at floor 699. 700! 700! $700! I escaped. Now I'm in McDonald's. What the fuck is this?
Double cheeseburger at McDonald's.
What do you want to order? Pick something off the menu, I'll pay for it. I've got my Google Pay with me.
The top left one.
Top left? What the fuck even is that? It's a bowl of human feces and fingers. I'm personally gonna get the burger in one chicken wing combo. That does not look like a chicken wing, brother. So why are we in a restaurant? Oh, you're fucking kidding me. There's a play area map. That's actually cool. That's kind of cool. I'm not even gonna lie.
Wait, this looks like the place from Rec Room.
It does! One, I was anxious getting a job here at first, but it seems like things are getting better. This chain is really expanding, which is a shock, because just last week I heard this company was going broke. Every day more and more people show up to eat there. Something still sets me off about this place, and it's the food though. So I'm going to try and not eat anything from here. Oh, the food's made out of human meat. Two, today was a weird day. The average number of orders continue to rise, as it has been. But I don't know about the number of people today. I saw someone use the drive-thru and order a lot of food for one person. Then about 10 minutes later, they were back and they ordered the same exact meals, and then they left again. Then another 10 minutes, they were back again. Maybe they're just delivering food for a party or a hotel, but it worries me for some reason. Yeah, no, you just had a McBang YouTuber come driving through, bruv. You don't need to panic. Oh, why am I able to go in the females? Am I a woman? Oh, yeah, no, you go piss, girl. I'm leaving. 100% beef. Oh, it's locked. Oh, fuck. I need to get the key from there, don't I? Ew, brother, ew. Oh, the key. I ain't got to open that door. Fuck that. I ain't opening that. That'll probably get me killed. Oh. Locked. Yeah, no, we ain't doing that. Be this tall, no screams. Look out for snakes. No alcohol, no diving, no hiding. We will find you. Oh yeah, I don't like this. Five, there was a horrible accident today. At least that's what the managers are calling it. One of the other employees brought in some outside food and got into a fight with the manager about it. The employee said that the burgers here smell like sulfur. I then watched the manager grab the kid's neck and shove his head into the grill. The employee got up and ran out before anyone could do anything. And I'm told that he is fine, but it really shook me today. Fucking hell, stuck his head in the fucking, that's crazy. Over a minor disagreement as well. That's like something McDonald's in London would have happened to it.
No, disrespect.
Six, I'm leaving. I fell asleep in my car today after eating one of those burgers. I remember brief flashes of a man or an animal coming toward me and feeling like some huge. What? And feeling like some huge? Some huge lumbering thing. It's all one fucking word. Some huge lumbering thing was wailing from deep underground as I continued eating. When I woke up, I was fine, but had veered off the road. I don't know if it's some weird allergic reaction to a preservative they use or something much worse, but this is my last day. I don't fucking blame you, bruv. I would have quit after the manager incident, bruv.
So he wrote that and put it in the children's playground.
Hey, that's a fair point, you know. I didn't think of that. He was coming in here trying to get lucky on his last day.
This is like the history of the disrespect.
No, it's not! Oh, the meat locker! Pick up key.
Something's chasing me.
Oh my god, it's Satan! Oh my god! Is that the manager? Oh fuck! Oh dude, he's really quick! Huh? Yeah, I know. I don't know if that's part of the game or if that's a glitch. There is a door there. Oh, I see what it's trying to do. It's trying to, like, bait me out. But I know that there's a door there. I'm not stupid. Fuck, he's catching up, bruv. He's gonna touch me inappropriately. Sprint. Oh, fuck, he's right behind me. Jitter sprint. Save up my stamina, and we're gonna send it all the way to the door. Fuck off! What the fuck?! Did you see that?! That was bullshit! Thank God when you open the doors, you're invincible. I really don't like this demon guy. He's not chasing me anymore. Okay. Never was much of a romantic. Surely I could hit down the locked doors with my axe, no? We're locked in. We're so locked in. There's no way we lose this. There's no way. I feel like such a virgin playing this, man. Like, this is so long. Hey, we did it! The final stretch. You will need unlimited stamina to the race to the end. Huh! I actually got unlimited... No way!
Your running speed is now halved.
Spooky! That's so sweet! Thank you! I can outrun anyone with this now.
That's a good thing.
I can't sprint.
I'm tubbing. Tubbing my land right now. Absolutely tubbing it right now.
Whoa! New area! Hello! New angles just dropped. New angles, people. This mansion is strange. I think the bricks are wood.
Let's fuck all around the board.
Oh, I think the bricks and wood are actually just painted on everything. Just feels kind of fake. Also, I keep hearing movement and voices below me. Maybe other survivors are hiding down there. Seems fake. What is the key? Got the bedroom key. Oh, the wine! Oh, we're sorted, bruv! Look at this!
I can swallow up, bottle up, alcohol up. I can hear him coming down the hallway. I need to hide, but I don't know where. I know this place is not an exit or a resting place. It is just another specimen room. I think he's outside the door now.
Who's outside the door now? Who are we hiding from? I need to hide?!
I can swallow a bottle.
Oh my god! Who is that? Who is that? What the fuck? That was good. Where's the bedroom? Is it down here? Okay, so the key's not for there. Key is for... Fucked. There we go! Can I hide? Awesome. So what was the point in coming in the bedroom? Whoa! The timing was impeccable!
Better hit the deck like the car dealer!
Come get me then, bitch. Open this wardrobe right now. Make me come out the closet.
I'm blocking you. That was the dumbest shit I heard all day.
Probably the room that's out here. Nope, broken, broken. So it has to be here, right? Open, sesame. Yes. Where do I hide in the library? There's a book missing. The parlor key. There's a book missing, so I need to look for a book. Where's the parlor? Ah, here it is. Take a book, okay. I'm gonna hide, he's coming. Ooh. This game's getting pretty intense. It's getting scary now. Pressing spacebar to get into the rooms is much more efficient than what I was doing. Secret room! This is where he puts the kids. Oh, wow. The dust particles go crazy down here. Where's the escape? Where's my salvation? Oh! I have a theory. I think this is the facade mansion. I think it's facade, is that how you say it? I think it's playing with my head. I still hear him. I must find that man and kill him with the sickle I found in the forest. So how do I get to the sickle in the forest? Hello. Am I gonna have to hide? Yes. This guy is mad because I got good hide and seek skills. I'm the best hide and seek player ever. He's never gonna find me. You never gonna find me. No, I'm not. Solid. Did he drop anything? Yep, he seems to be dropping a lot of the exit key! Right, so I gotta go back to the mansion now. Never was much of a romantic. I don't know why I keep singing random parts from Runaway, but you know, we'll go with it. Baby, I got a plan. Run away as fast as you can. He's seen me! Oh. I'm still running. He's still after me. Fuck. Oh, fuck. I don't want to look at him. I don't even know how quick he is. I'm going to turn around. Oh, my God! I think when that scream happens, he's got to be sprinting, right? Hello? Where did you go?
Dinner.
Oh. Well, you missed quite a bit. I escaped the thingy. Ah! But now there's a man with a hook chasing me. Fuck! Fuck! No, I'm not. I don't want to look at him. I don't want to face him. I don't want to fucking do anything. Oh, fuck. No, it won. It was mid. It was mid. The premise was weird. It was really weird. Just fucking looking outside and then killing yourself is just a weird premise for a film.
That's any weird person's dream.
Okay, MS Paint time. Right. Yeah, nice one.
Yeah, yeah. Continue forward. Go forward again. Would you rather join the clan or the Kung clan?
The Ku Klux Klan.
The cool kids don't come.
Corey, okay, what number we're on? 100 more to go and then we're done! 100 more then we're finished! We're so fucking close!
It's like 54 where it takes you to like level 100.
Yeah, it's like it goes like 1001. Give me a minute. I'm gonna go to the toilet and get another drink.
Doing on the 30th of October 2015?
I don't fucking know. Probably playing like Call of Duty Black Ops 2 on my PS3.
Taking her pussy, does she feel it up her toes? I'm a real young.
Oh wow, that's crazy, dude.
What do you mean that's crazy? You asked the question. Research report 1. More whales are being shipped to the facility tomorrow. Oh, Corey, your mum! Your mum's being shipped to the facility.
Oh, where?
More whales are being shipped to the facility tomorrow. One for a health inspection and two that are already dead for auto species.
You're telling me they're bringing them all in the same container for health inspection, but two of them are dead.
The water's too high. Danger. High water. What the fuck is going on in that room? I got a swimming pool for... It's too dark to see. Oh, I need to turn the power on. Research report 3. Whale 015A is still alive, but gets into fits of thrashing and is surfacing more often than natural. I think there may be a problem with its lungs, but I don't have any tools that would allow me to check it without it dying. I will have to allow it to die from whatever it is causing and then do an autopsy. Auto species. Research report 2. Whale 14D has strange small bite marks. They appear from another smaller animal, or mammal, sorry. But the strangest thing about them is their placement. They are in even rows inside the whale's stomach, all about 5 feet from the bottom of the stomach lining. I'm reading a note, you prostitute! Auto species. Okay, right, so it's turned into amnesia now. And then I watched carelessly as the sea rose above the sky, casting waving shadows over the world. I saw the sea... The what? The silhouettes! Okay, there we go. I saw the silhouettes of the creature, both familiar and forgotten, and then suddenly I found myself falling upwards towards an ocean of-
Shut up!
I'm so smart. I'm the smartest fucking gamer alive. Water pump control. Stop. Restarted the pumps. Okay, does that mean I can pass through the thingy now? Yes.
Wait, hold on, this is a...
The lantern snuffed out. Am I in water? We are in water world. What are you saying?
You're under the water.
There's water beneath me. Don't tell me I'm gonna have to stand on boxes to avoid something. There's a reason the game's letting me stand on those boxes. Key. Fuck, I'm gonna cream. What's this? Research report 7. All staff is gone, only I remain, for no purpose. I remain here resisting the call from behind the sealed door, but I will remain as long as I can. Don't open that door.
I think we should open it.
What door is it on about?
That door.
No. Surely not. Have I already been here? No. But there's nothing in here anyways. Where am I going? Everywhere.
I have a boner.
Wait, give me a front view. I need a front view of that.
That's why it's saying don't, because it's mermaids, and mermaids sing to lure sailors in, and then they eat them. Did it just go in the water? Okay.
Pirates of the Caribbean. Yeah. Pirates of the Caribbean logic.
I'm not. I don't want to go near that thing, bruv.
See if they ask if they've seen Johnny Depp.
Fuck's sake, Amber Heard. Ah! Okay. I don't like that. And she does a lot of damage as well. She does a lot of damage. That is a lot of hurt.
Bro, she be waiting.
Yeah, I know. She's fucking water camping. Wow, she's quick. Ow. Fuck.
Why'd you have to go talk to him?
Brother, you said get a front view.
Look at him, look at the number, look at the number.
9/11! Guys, it's official. It's official. Amber Heard caused 9/11. This is fucked. This is fucked up. This is fucked up. Go. An OnlyFans for what?
Like, they give themselves turtle head, then like, they suck it back in.
Are you okay? Do you want to talk about it? Ow! Fuck! Okay, I thought she was going to bite me twice, because I'm pretty sure if she bites me twice, I'm dead. Actually, no. I might be able to wiggle my way out of three. Alright, bollocks. She's there. Ah! Fucking hell, man. These women, they just want me. They want me all over them. Slobbing. They want to slob on my knob. My girlfriend's going to think I'm so fucking weird. I play, like, the weirdest fucking games. What?
So you know how some of them smell like fish, yeah?
What, vaginas?
Yeah, does that mean that they're mermaids?
Oh my god, I've never thought! Auto species. When this video comes out, we're not, this is over for us. Nah, to be fair, no one's watching up until this bit. Shout out to the four people that are still watching now.
Yeah, exactly.
Glamorous. You're blah, blah. No. Actually, you know what? I'm putting that song on right now.
Are you ready?
Here we fucking go. Get your broke ass home! Money, get your broke ass home!
O-R-O-U-S-A.
Ow! First class up in the sky. How long is this song? Oh! Oh my god, we made it out. No more. We made it out. Finally. I don't know if it's because I've seen the same area for so long, but I feel like the graphics look better for some reason now. Is he like the big bad of this whole... Yes! Five more! Okay, so it's giving me a checkpoint here for a reason. It's giving me a checkpoint for a reason. These last five are going to be really difficult. Or it's completely lied and there isn't actually five more. Come on. Come on, Corey, lock in. We made it. We've made it so far. This about will be the longest video I've ever put out on my channel unless I edit it just perfect.
I got the perfect outro song for this video.
What? How is that perfect? A long day without you, my friend. But I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. 4,000! You did it, just... Oh! Oh! I'm free! We're free! Wow, look, it's Tubbyland, it's Poe, and Dipsy, and Lala, they're all there. The gang's all there. Wow. Oh. The music's bugging out. Oh, what the fuck? Vita Sky Fatal Error. Spooky?
She doesn't look too happy.
What's that noise? Spooky? Are you fucking kidding me? Don't bait me like this. Spooky? Is it a boss fight? Is it a boss fight? Spooky's boss fight? Oh, wow. Okay, dude, we're in the cum room. Oh, okay, buddy. You. The doors open manually now. Oh, okay. Break me from the immersion, why don't ya? 730. What the fuck?
Oh, mate, there's no way.
What was that? What was that noise? What the fuck? Oh! There's only one bit left! It's him! It's Dr. Disrespect, it's him! I was only joking about it being a boss fight. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Come here. Come here. I knew that axe would serve a decent purpose sooner or later. Ooh, there's four now. Ooh, there are four big guys. Die! Fucking die! No more! Balls, I gotta do another one! Shut up! Okay, I'm making marriage for fuck? Invade what? Have I been drafted? What the fuck? Wait, do I go down there?
You look like a banana soldier from an event.
What the fuck?
And this is how Ghostbusters came around.
They're ascending! All of the black people in the world. Did you really think
it was
going to end? Seriously? I'm not doing another 1,000 floors. You win! Yes! Yes! We did it! Oh! Fuck me! That's sick.
If we get 2 subscribers from this video,
we'll come back to a part 2. Alright. Anyways, gamers, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video on No Fear here. If you enjoyed, make sure to smash that like button, subscribe if you're not subscribed, and I'll catch you gamers in the next video. Peace out.